No,
I'm ready to get murdered.
First thing, man, I'm going to say, surely, completely
my brother wouldn't have died.
Why?
He wasn't an hour late, 4 days late. Jesus, he's a black man. Jesus was very bad. He didn't give straight answers. Where you going? I'm going away. Where? I go to a place. When you coming back? Soon. Well, how soon? Very soon. Well, how will I know? Be ye also ready. Jesus is a black man. Well, can you get a little bit more exact when you're coming? Nobody knows the day nor the hour. Jesus is a black man. He wasn't real specific. Jesus is a black. Something else to suggest. Jesus was a black man. He went to jail for something he did not do. So y'all, he can relate to the black man. What you in here for? I don't know. I'm innocent. I did not do nothing. Hey, sis, what you in here for? I don't know. He just wanted to kill me. So he understands the black man. A couple other things suggest Jesus was a black man. He lived with his mother until he was 33 years old. Jesus, the black man. So I say, give a brother till he's 34. Can you believe that?
What?
Drive a, you know, a Range Rover. Where you live with my mama? You killing all these people, Jesus.
You guys, you threw a little top cut for us, that one. A little run for Palestine. It's the best goddamn flying I've ever seen, gentlemen. And we guys, well, we feel we know all you want to drink. Why don't you come join us? Come on. Coming on? What's he saying? Travis J, me and the boys over here with the 463rd bomb group. We with the sort of Russ. Appreciate you getting some, dude.
Hey, you guys run into any of those new jet pursuit fighters?
They haven't been that lucky.
Well, you've been that unlucky. Those babies go so fast, you can't even see them.